H-R-S-T-O-R-Y. History, that's what 8 children made at this year's annual Spelling Bee Finals in the US. For the first time ever, the top prize had to be shared by 8 finalists, as Gabriel Elizondo reports.